Vijay Kumar, thank you very much for joining us at our 13th Oil and Gas HR Roundtable. We're really very, very happy to have
you. It's my pleasure.
Would you like to comment on our association, which is dependent on the MOU that we have signed with your organization?
Definitely, yes. I think this MOU was signed a couple of years back, and this was one of the mandate where, as an oil and gas company, we are looking at Indian institutes to provide us the talent that we require, not only for our Indian setup, but also for the international ones. And we had, in the past, tied up with other leading institutes, but I would very like to clearly like to say that, you know, from the time that we signed with UPS, the relationship has gone from strength to strength. We had the total university participation by some of the professors and a few students who went to Paris. The feedback that we have received is excellent. We have in the campus recruitment also picked up a few students, and they're doing extremely well, and we hope to see them climb up into this organization and take up leading positions of responsibility. So we believe that this is a significant milestone, the MOU that we have signed, and we expect that this relationship will continue to build.
Great. Thank you so much. Would you like to comment on how you see the relationship going forward? Anything special, you know, that you plan to do with the university or going forwards?
Yes, actually, in India at the moment, we are only present in a very small way because, as you know, we are more into the downstream marketing of lubricants, bitumen, special fluids. But as we go along, we are keen to get into other aspects of renewable energy, and we are already in LNG along with Shell. But there could be immense opportunities for us to have not only a technical research kind of association with UPS, because we have very recently set up a technical center in Mumbai, which is going to take care of all the technical needs for the automotive industry, the textile industry, bitumen on roads. So we see a long relationship with UPS, especially because we understand that the campus and the university has got a huge range of equipment which can help us to work jointly to how do we improve. You know, as Total has recently launched a massive campaign on the theme of committed to better energy, and I feel that there is going to be a significant way that we can improve upon our relationship between Total and UPS, where this tagline of committed to better energy really makes an impact in the country.
We look forward to working with you on
Total also looks forward to working with UPS, and we really like to put on record that we are immensely pleased with the students that we have on board in Total. They are doing exceedingly well, and we surely hope that they will take positions of power not only locally but also on international basis. All the very best to UPS.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Mr.
Pleasure.
Kumar.
Pleasure.
Very happy to have you here, and hope to see you in all our programs.
Definitely. You will see me there. Thank you very much.